their SA-80s.
So I work just beyond the building on the right, on the other side of the traffic lights, 1 Great George Street, and that's St James's Park. Get to see this a couple of times a week.